It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start.
Hey guys, so I am finally back with a video. I have been so busy here at the house. Like, we have been decorating, putting the lights up, and Lewis had painted the other day. So, you know, we had to move things around and then put everything back. And everything is finally, I think, coming along really good. So yeah. But anyways, I wanted to do my November favorites for you. I know it's been a while since I posted a video, a beauty-related video. I think it's been a month. And I felt so bad. So I am dedicated to at least posting two videos this week. So we'll see how that goes. But anyways, let's just get right to it. I'm gonna start with the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Spray and Set. And this is pretty much just a setting spray. I have heard a lot of good things about it, so I wanted to try it. And it is actually really good. I really like it. And I mean, I do recommend it. You know, it's a setting spray. Some of them, the ones I have tried, really don't do much, but this one seems to keep my makeup in place all day. So yeah. And another product would be the Fekai Glossing Cream. Looks like this. And this, I pretty much apply it like after I straighten or curl my hair, and it just leaves like a really nice shine to your hair, and it looks so pretty. And the next product is a nail polish, and this is the Essie nail polish in Forever Yummy. I love red nail colors, but I never really found one that I liked. I don't like the reds that are bright or a red that's too dark. I have just been looking for the perfect red color, and this one, when I tried it, I was like so in love, and this is all I've been wearing lately. My nails are a little messed up though, but anyways, because I painted them and I went to sleep maybe like an hour or two later, and of course, me thinking they were dry, I guess they weren't. They were still kind of like, you know, wet. And when I woke up, the nails were like all nasty. So I have to redo them. But I love the color. It's so beautiful. This is like the perfect red shade that I have been looking for forever. Okay. Next thing would be my foundation. I use the Infallible Pro Matte by L'Oreal, and I have been using this for I think about 2 months now, and I love this foundation. I did a review on it, so if you guys want to check that out, it is my last beauty video. I think there's like 3 vlogs after it, I'm not quite sure, but yeah, this foundation is amazing. And this concealer by Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm in the color Light. Looks like this. This concealer is amazing also. It has a really creamy, not like where it's too thick, but it's just a perfect creamy consistency. And I love the brush. It's so perfect to get like exactly what you want. So alright, next I'm going to show you guys some lip products that I have been loving. And I think some of them you guys have already seen in my prior videos, but just in case you haven't, okay. I have the Revlon Ultra Matte Lip Color in Addiction. It looks like this, and I love this color by itself. It's like, I mean, it is beautiful. Like the perfect burgundy color. I love it. So, and what I have been doing lately, I have been applying the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Abu Dhabi, and it's like the perfect brown. I love this one by itself, but a few weeks ago, when I was doing makeup, I did this color with this one on top, and it is beautiful. Like, the color is like just the perfect, like, I don't know. And then these are perfect, are absolutely matte lip colors. So when you let these dry, they are matte. And this one is supposed to be matte, but it is honestly so glossy for like the first hour, I think. So I like to apply that other one because it mattifies it really quick. And the next one is also a Revlon one, and this is in Seduction, and this is just a like a really nude brown color. It's actually what I'm wearing right now, although right now you can't really tell because I've been eating. But this color, it's nice, and it goes perfect with that Abu Dhabi one by NYX because they're like kind of in the same, they're like all like browns, nude colors, and it looks like that. You see, it's like a nice brown nude color. It's not too washed out, so it's perfect. And it's the one I have on, but like I said, it doesn't really last. So, and this one is Velvet Teddy. This is my favorite brown nude color ever, and looks like that. And I love this lipstick. I'm almost done with it, so I'm gonna have to get another one. But yeah, that's my favorite. And these are all colors I have been wearing lately, especially this one I'm about to show you, which is Ruby Woo. I'm sure everyone has heard of it, but that has been like my go-to red, and it looks like that. Beautiful red. It's, oh my god, I freaking love it. But anyways, and another product would be my powder, which is by Airspun. They have this at the drugstore if you guys want to try it out. It is amazing. I have been using this, I think, for like more than 2 years now, and I love it. I always go back to this one. No matter how many I try, I always go back to this one, and it's really good. It comes with like a little sponge, which I use it sometimes, you know, especially for baking and all that. You know, the product, the little sponge there grabs all of the powder really good. And I use a beauty blender, but either or. And the way you can just pat it, and it's so good. I love it. And another product is, I actually have two of these, and they're highlighters. And I'm sure you guys have seen in my prior videos, the Mary Luminizer is one of my favorite. It's actually what I'm wearing today. And lately I have also been using the Wet n Wild, and I think it's a Fergie collection. And it's a shimmer palette. It doesn't really say much, but it looks like that. And this has more of like a silvery kind of highlight, but not to where it looks really bad. So, and I have one more. Okay, here it is. And the last product is my Lorac Pro Palette. This is the first one. Yeah, this is the first one. I always get confused with them. But this has been my go-to palette for some time now, and I love it. I have been using this every time I do my makeup and when I do makeup. And I actually use this one for my sister's wedding to do her makeup and my mom's, and their makeup looks came out so beautiful. So yeah, guys, that is pretty much it for my November favorites. I didn't want to, you know, make the video really long because, I mean, I feel like you guys just want to see the products like quick, you know. But all the products that I mentioned, I absolutely have been loving them. And even now in the month of December, I'm still using them. And, you know, when you really like something and you keep using it, you know, it's really like, it's because they're good. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my favorites. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I promise that I will be posting more videos. I'm gonna see how this camera works out and let me know if you guys like it. And like I said, I haven't put that video up, but my phone just died. It turned off, hasn't turned on anymore. And I have been emailing on the computer, so I have no way to talk or text or check my Facebook or Instagram, nothing. So I think it's kind of like a little break, but I did want to put a video up for you guys. So hopefully I'm able to upload it today. So yeah. But yeah, sorry guys about not posting a video, but like I said, I will try to post more now. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.